In recent weeks, rain levels in certain regions of central and southern China have reached new highs. From Tuesday through Friday, the second round of heavy rain will hit the southern portions of the country. According to Chinese state media, quoting the Ministry of Water Resources, more floods in the Xinjiang River in central China's Hunan province, four rivers in east China's Jiangxi and Fujian provinces, and south China's Guangxi Zhuang Autonomous Region would surpass warning levels. The report from the Chinese Academy of Sciences Institute of Aerospace Information Research Institute said that China has entered the main flooding season, with the water level of Poyang Lake, dubbed the kidney of the Yangtze River, reaching 18 meters, approaching the 19-meter flood warning level, more than a month earlier than previous years. From Tuesday to Friday, a new round of heavy rain will hit the country's southern regions, potentially causing flooding in the Xinjiang River in Hunan province, four rivers in east China's Jiangxi and Fujian provinces, and the Guangxi Zhuang Autonomous Region in South China, according to the report. In locations where rainstorms occur, larger floods may occur in certain small and medium-sized rivers. On Monday, Guangdong Province in South China declared a level I of the emergency reaction to flood prevention and boosted the risk of waterlogging. 12 hydrometric stations in the province recorded heavy rain of more than 250 millimeters, with the largest cumulative rainfall being 476 millimeters, from Sunday night to Monday morning. Local water resources officials in Hunan and the Yangtze River Hydrological Bureau collaborated on an emergency monitoring exercise along the Xinjiang River on May 26 in response to flood warnings, according to more on Monday. The exercise was designed to simulate a situation in which severe rains create excessive flooding in the Xinjiang River's lower reaches, resulting in a bank collapse and water flowing into towns, creating pollution issues. Since the middle of May, South China has seen torrential rains and rising water levels in key rivers. On May 24, the Moore's Yangtze River Commission launched a level IV emergency response for flood prevention in the Yangtze River, where the water level of the main control stations in the middle and lower reaches is 2.3 to 4.1 meters higher than historical levels and 4.6 to 7 meters higher than the same period in 2020. Water levels at seven hydrometric stations along the Yangtze River, mostly along the main tributaries of Poyang Lake, exceeded alert criteria. Water from the five rivers flowed at a rate of more than 30,000 cubic meters per second.